2.5 years. And my parents have been very, you know, like, oh, you know, 3 more years and you can get married.
Should you say that?
Yeah, whatever.
I am a flirt. I have flirted around 150 times, and yes, I got success in it. Right now, the number is around 160, and I'm going through it. I will make it around.
He's a Kesanova
in Jaipur. You've been in a long time, long distance relationship.
Yeah.
So how do you manage to keep it going?
For first 1 and 1.5 years, it's very painful. It's very tough. But thanks to the Vodafone campus sim, it's became easier.
Get the camera off, okay?
So she likes PS, I love you. That's a nice film. I like it too. I took your film, now you say something else.
What? Yeah, he likes all the films I like.
Yeah.
So, I make him see those.
Lover can be your best friend, but your best friend cannot be your best.
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है गलत पढ़ना है काफी गलत पढ़ना है
एकदम गलत
ऐसा काफी गलत पढ़ना है
खाली इंग्लिश में स्टेटमेंट बोलना चाहिए इसलिए पढ़ना पहला है कुछ नहीं है
डू यू फाइंड कैंडललाइट डिनर रोमांटिक
या
आई लाइक पीपल हु आर जस्ट नेचुरल जस्ट बी योरसेल्फ व्हाई डू यू नीड टू यूज पिकअप लाइंस आई मीन गर्ल्स हु लाइक गाइस हु यूज पिकअप लाइन वी आर नॉट दैट टाइप
of you believe in true love? In case you do, just raise it.
All of you?
No.
All of you, okay.
Do you believe in true love?
No.
I believe in
love. After spending 4 years in college, I have to do it immediately.
After marriage, you have true love.
After marriage, you have true love.
Yeah, not before that. We belong to Punjab. In Punjab, we have a different mentality of thinking in a love. And in here only, we see that it's a different mentality of moving around the girls and boys.
I just love my mother and father. That's the entire concept of love I have.
Is it what love is for you?
No, not exactly.
Does love have a deeper meaning for you?
Yes.
What is
it?
I think director sahab, can we cut? Because inka na love thoda clear nahi hai.
There's true and there's love, and then when you combine it, there's true love. So
I love my bike. Okay. I think love is anything that is comfortable. Anything that is passionate, anything that is comfortable, anything that is reciprocated.
So as long as they are comfortable and happy with each other, as long as every day they get up and get to see each other's face and they smile, I think till that day love is really
good. Here I love two logo se sachcha pyar karta hu. Jaisa uske definition ke hisab se, ek hisse aur ek hisse. Ye log dono mera room partner hai. In log dono ka pura khayal rakhte hain.
Bahut khush rakhte hain.
Bahut khush rakhte hain in logo se.
Without effort, even if one person is making too much of the effort to compensate the other one, or both are making effort. But without effort, true love will die after some time.
It doesn't come to everyone. You know, some special people get it quite easily, and some people have to struggle the rest of their life.
Love is a game of hormones, okay? Love is a game of hormones.
ये तो बहुत scientific सोच
है। ये totally Freudian concept है यार। इसको तो contradict नहीं कर सकता।
और इसमें ये कुछ नहीं होता कि feel नहीं आता कि मैं उसको touch करूँ या कुछ ऐसा। बाकी तो आजकल टाइम पास के लिए होता है कि टचिंग के लिए होता है मेन होता सेक्स
आप अगर हमेशा सेक्स के बारे में सोच रहे हैं तो आपका प्यार सच्चा है ही नहीं
Adrenaline rush.
They are not believing in the true love. They are just, you know, we say in a love that they are time passing each other. We have different boyfriends and girlfriends. They have much of. They just don't know about the true love.
Love is actually. According to me, it's just time pass.
Because love is something very interesting. If you are not in love, you will not know exactly what's love.
किसी को ज़्यादा पता नहीं है सबकी सुनी हुई बातें इसलिए इसपे ज़्यादा भरोसा किया नहीं जा सकता जिसकी बंदी है वही सही आंसर दे सकता है.
Actually, knowing some person the way he wants to be known or she wants to.
This is
He's caring about some person the way he wants or she wants to be cared.
Panda.
True love.
जब कानों में
चुप जब उसको बोल दे उसको बोल दे हाँ बोल
तो पंडा दे रहे क्या
नहीं
कुछ भी बोल सकते
is true love.
Believe in it.
Caring about someone like very deeply. Yeah, just a feeling which makes you happy and a smile on a pretty face. It makes you feel good.
Any reviews?
And bad at times.
I guess the feeling that you cannot live without someone.
True love, वो होता है जो मतलब अरे फील आ जाती है यार मतलब अगर फील आ रही है तो ट्रू लव ठीक है
जब तू करते रहेगा ट्रू लव तेरे को बहुत अच्छा फील आएगा समझा जब तू टूट जाएगा तो बहुत अच्छा लगेगा
एंड आई बिलीव दैट देयर आर लॉट ऑफ यू नो एलैबोरेशन ऑफ लव इट्स जस्ट दैट टू पीपल शुड बी वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ ईच अदर
इट्स अ वे वेयर पीपल कम इन रिलेशनशिप शेयर फीलिंग्स विद ईच अदर एंड दैट मींस दैट That is really a divine thing. Love is a divine thing.
True love कुछ कुछ ऊपर से चीज नहीं है कुछ अलग सी चीज नहीं है अगर तेरे को साथ किसी के साथ रहना अच्छा लगता है तो रहे उसके साथ अगर टाइम स्पेंड करना अच्छा लगता है
मतलब कोई कुछ डिवाइन कुछ नहीं है
हाँ कुछ डिवाइन नहीं है तो कुछ
That's your frankness and that's your boldness. You can just go and say hi. Can I know something about you? If she would be interested, she would let you know. And that's your own, that's the self-confidence which you need to have in it.
It all depends what type of guys are approaching us.
And what is
if
his
just
way of approaching
any random type of guys are approaching us, obviously we are going to give them a cold shoulder. The guy is really, really handsome and really, really cute and adorable. I think I would say yes.
I just go straight and ask for a phone number.
What do you say to her? Give me a phone number.
Yeah, straight. Just give me a phone number. I want to call you at night.
Why at night?
Okay, at any time.
That's why, actually, why for the last 24 years you never got any number of a girl.
It may be like, do I know you? If I don't know you, I want to know you.
The most foolish pickup line, I think they work because that grabs a girl's attention and they can further take the conversation. And if it is a real, you know, like cheesy and corny pickup line, they always work because the girl is then interested in the person in the sense that he's so stupid is using it. And then I think the conversation goes on ahead.
And the guy should be sporty enough to take a no for an answer. Yeah, that is where, fair. You know, guys actually lack.
Let's see, go sit next to Oscar. Can I sit here? Strike a general conversation. Are you here to participate in something? Which college are you from? That's how it starts.
Okay. For girls, would you ever start a conversation with a boy? If you find him...
Of course. Why not? I mean, what's wrong in that?
Okay. How would you start the conversation? The same way?
Hello.
Hello. It's good.
Yeah, for girls, it's always much easier. Trust me.
It's not difficult for girls, right?
It's definitely not at all. You pass a boy a smile even out of courtesy,
yeah,
and they would be falling
smile,
all
yeah,
over your
exactly.
path. I think times have crossed when we actually wait for a guy that he'll approach us. I think we're smart enough to approach him if he feels so.
अगर बंदी ज़्यादा serious है तो नहीं करेगी, अगर time pass करिए तो black flirt आराम से करेगी.
I would never ask out a guy. Even if I like
I mean,
the guy,
you can drop hints.
Yeah, you can
you
drop,
can drop hints.
I will never ask out a guy.
Go overboard, but yes, if the guy is not expressive, then the girl has to push the guy to.
No, I will never.
Actually, being girls, we do not like proposing.
No, it's nothing like that. I don't have any inhibitions. If I like a guy, I just straightforwardly go and I just might.
But it's better if the guy proposes.
No, all that.
I think it's better if the guy proposes.
If a guy proposes.
Yeah, that is little more the traditional way of doing it.
Yeah, okay. I don't believe in that traditional way. Actually, okay. If the guy is too shy to come up to me, I might as well just go up to the guy, write it
no,
down
it
on a letter.
No, it ruins the romantic feel of the moment.
Scenario,
especially
no,
if the guy bends on his knees and with a rose in his hand proposes.
Yeah, that's
like
a good idea, but. It